Oh, she wrote a book. Stevenson, my love, since the first day that I looked over to your face in class, your smile, your love, has always been a blessing. I love you so much, my love. I couldn't ask for a better person, or should I say, a perfect man, to love, or to live a full life. Love you always, Laura.
Always been a kind-hearted person. She ain't the friend that just pray for you. You got a friend that pray for you. That's a good friend. I'm just happy to see that you finally found a real man in your life that love you for you, Laura, and all of you.
Today I'm the best man, but this guy has been the best man to me since we were children. I just been, you know, riding his coattails, basically. God pretty much has blessed this man. I mean, he's a great man. He's been awarded with the greatest person that I could ask for. Not only is she smart, she's also creative. I'm just saying, I'm happy for you, big bro. I'm trying to be like you.
God, continue to bless their lives. Continue to bless their futures. Stevenson and Laura, God bless you guys. Congratulations.
I'm very proud of both of you. This has been a long journey, but it was worth it. I want y'all to have a long and successful marriage. I love y'all.
Well, love, the day is upon us. Today is about the two of us starting a new chapter in our lives. What the truth is, I always envision this moment through all these years. I know I won't cry when I see you for the first time in your white dress, but I will have those affectionate eyes you always catch me having when I look at you. Can't wait to see you. Love, sunshine.
Officially, you may kiss each other.